India's men's tennis stars will be taking to the courts, with the singles and doubles first round matches being played at Wimbledon. First to take to the courts will be Somdev Devarman, who has been handed a wild card for these Olympics and is India's lone hope in the singles category. Somdev has a pretty tough opener as he'll face 41st ranked Jaakko Nieminen in the first round. The Somdev Nieminen clash will begin at around 4 p.m. local time.
Much better.
More realistic hopes come from the doubles categories, of course. Mahesh Bhupathi and Rohan Bopanna will begin their campaign in what could prove to be a tricky match. The duo have been seated seventh, but will face doubles world number one Max Mirny and his compatriot Alexander Berry in the first round. You can catch that action at around 10 p.m. tonight. And a couple of hours after that, Leander Paes and his rookie partner Vishnu Vardhan will take to the court. The pair perfectly combines youth and experience, and on the face of it, they might seem to have at least comparatively an easier first round opponent. Paes Vardhan faced the Dutch duo Robin Haase and Jean-Julio Roger in the first round.